Hello, friends. Welcome to this self-love transmission. For those of you that are new to my channel, my name is Renee Mullings-Lewis. I am a self-love coach, as well as a Reiki master teacher. And here we talk about all things self-love and energy medicine. I have been thinking about doing audio transmissions for quite some time. If you have been on my channel for a while, you know that I have a couple of audios up, but it's been quite a few years since I have recorded any. I think that this particular audio is perfect, given what I just shared with you. The particular topic of this transmission is don't overthink it. I know that someone out here needs to hear this message right now. And that person could very well be you. Friends, we have a tendency to get a really great idea, you know? Like it comes to you in the middle of the night, or it comes to you while you're brushing your teeth, or it comes to you while you're doing just something completely unrelated. And you know, it's an idea that you are meant to bring to life. You are meant to bring this idea to fruition. But it's not quite sorted yet. You know what I mean? It's not quite finessed and finished. You don't necessarily know how you're gonna bring it to life. There are still a lot of questions you have and things to figure out. And so you park that idea. I know that I am not the only one that has kept a capture pad on the phone or on a desk or something, and you've got all these little ideas scribbled down or jotted down. Maybe you even have index cards or multiple things pasted on sticky notes and whiteboards, and you've shared these ideas with friends. But what happens to those things? What happens to those things when you don't action them? And why we don't action them is because why? We are overthinking the thing to death. Listen, I know how scary it is to put yourself out there in the world. To be like, I have an idea and I want to bring this forth, when there are so many people bringing all different kinds of ideas to the forefront. And you might be thinking, oh, but I don't know, maybe this has been done before, or I don't know, this doesn't make any sense, and this is kind of stupid, or who am I to do this? Like, you know, all of that stuff. A lot of the time when we feel really scared, it's actually because it's a sign that we're moving in the right direction. And actually what we want to do is just let go and just lean into it. That does not mean that there aren't steps to take and actions that need to be examined a little bit more carefully. That doesn't mean that organization isn't relevant and that a plan isn't necessary. It doesn't mean any of that. It just means that if you don't start now, if you don't do one small thing now, you will just overthink the thing to death. It will never be born. It will never come to life. And I believe with all of my heart that there is a genius inside of every single one of us. and that we are all put here on this earth to share whatever that genius is, whatever that magic is, whatever that gift is. We're meant to share that. So no more overthinking. No more overthinking it to death. It's time to take a deep breath and to say, you know what? I'm just gonna start right here, right now. I'm just gonna do it. And allow things to unfold. Allow things to evolve. Let you being out here in the world serving be the catalyst for whatever it is to blossom, to bloom. I hope that this transmission has encouraged you to release your fear and to move out of your way. And if you really enjoyed this, please show me some love and let me know. This will help me to know what you appreciate, what you value, and what you want more of. Because truly, my friends, I am here to be of service to you. Thank you so much for listening. Again, this is Renee Mullings-Lewis, self-love coach, Reiki master teacher, leaving you with this self-love transmission.